Need to tailor budgetary limits on your offers? HasOffers has you covered with our Offer Caps feature. Caps allow you to decide how many conversions your publishers can drive to an offer. You can cap an offer once it meets any number of criteria: number of conversions, payout amount, or revenue totals. Conversion-based caps are placed on offers to limit the number of conversions on the offer from one or all publishers. This is especially useful when working with advertisers who limit how much traffic they will pay out on. Payout and revenue-based caps are measured on either the total payout or revenue generated from one or all publishers for that offer. This is useful when working with strictly defined advertiser budgets. Decide how long the caps should be placed on the offer. For example, cap an offer at 1,000 conversions per day or $5,000 in payouts per month. You can even place a cap on conversions or payouts over the entire life of the offer. Want to limit the amount of conversions coming from a specific publisher? You can set a cap on a per-publisher basis as well. Use any combination of these settings on your offers to control the amount of money paid out to your publishers. Once the system detects that an offer's cap has been reached, traffic for the offer is redirected to another specified offer. Note that, as HasOffers captures thousands of conversions per second, offer caps may take up to 5 minutes once the cap is reached to take effect once a cap is hit and an offer starts to redirect. Let's look at how to add caps to your offers. To begin, navigate to the Company tab and select Customize Application. Choose Offer Settings, then scroll down the page until you see Conversion Caps and make sure this is set to Enabled. Click Save to initiate your changes. Now that you have enabled the caps for your network, set them on an offer or publisher. To set offer-wide caps, navigate to the Offers tab and select Manage Offers. On the next page, select the offer you'd like to apply the cap to. On the Offer Details page, click Edit in the Settings section of the page. Next, scroll down until you see the Caps setting and set this to Enabled. Now you can set your cap enforcement options. Click Save when finished. Publisher-specific caps can be set either on the offer itself or on the desired publisher. To set the cap on the offer, view the offer details and click Affiliate Payouts. Click Add to add a publisher-specific cap. To set a publisher-specific cap from the publisher's account, visit the publisher's account and scroll down until you see Offer Payouts on the right-hand side of the page. Click Add, then select the offer to add a cap to. Caps are not retroactive. Conversion and budget counts begin once the cap is set. If you have questions on how to tailor this more specifically to your needs, consult the help documentation listed below or contact our support team.